Hello students, today we will read the chapter 9. The name of the chapter is A Visit to the Fair. Fair means Mela. Okay, A Visit to the Fair. See, have you ever visited a fair? What was it like? Look at this picture, circle the things you did. Talk about your experience. See, here is a giant wheel. Ticket counter, there is a ride, there is also a horse ride, there is a candy flops, there are so many types. We have seen these types of rides in the fair. Okay, now see the chapter. A visit to the fair. Okay, we go to the fair. See, this is Adi. This is the name. Hello, I am Adi. The name of the boy is Adi. He's saying hello, I am Adi. Okay, this is the calendar and the date is 26. Hey, Adi is saying hey. See, Adi's sister, mother, father. They are the Adi's sister, mother and father. Okay, now see what happened. Grandpa. This is the grandpa of Adi. Okay. I will come to the zoo tomorrow. Grandfather is saying that I will go to the zoo tomorrow. Okay. 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. Monday closed. Okay. It is open from 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. But in Monday it is closed. Okay. See here. Yummy treats. In the fair, what he eats? Candy flops, ice lollies and chocolates. This is candy flops. This is ice lollies and chocolates. Okay. This is the giant wheel. We see the giant wheel. This is the giant wheel. Lost. Did not listen to parents. Got lost in the crowd. If you will not listen to your parents in the crowd, you will get lost. Okay, sir, this is a bicycle ride. In the fair, you can see the bicycle ride also. Okay, now see. C-A-B, this is then helicopter, toy, building blocks, toy, helicopter. There's in types of rides, you can see where you just sit here and it goes round and round and round. Okay, this is the helicopter ride. Okay, so this is a toy train ride. They see the small children are sitting on the train and the train is making noise. Choo, choo. Okay, so this is the, this Adi goes to the fair with his sister, mother and father. Okay, next, after returning to home, grandpa says that I will go tomorrow, but Monday it is closed. Okay. In 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. it is open, but in Monday it is closed. Okay, Adi eats candy flops, ice lollies and chocolates in the fair. He just get ride in the giant wheel also. Then he get lost. Why? Because he did not listen to his parents. Okay, then he goes to the bicycle ride. Then he goes to the helicopter rides. And then at last he goes to the toy train rides. Okay, next see. Now see, fill in the blanks. Adi visited the fair on 26. On the 26 July. Okay, 26 July. Adi visited the fair on the 26 July. Okay, Adi visited the fair with his father, mother and sister. Okay, Adi visited with the father, mother and sister. At the fair, Adi took a toy train and bicycle ride. Okay, Adi ate candy floss, ice lollies and chocolates at the fair. Okay, now see, grandpa will take Adi to the zoo on Monday. Okay. Now see next. answer this question. How did Adi get lost in the crowd? How? Because he did not listen to his parents. Okay. How did Adi get lost? Because he did not listen to his parents. Next. Adi's grandpa wants to visit the fair on Monday. What should Adi tell him? Okay. That it is closed on Monday. On Monday it is closed. Adi says that it is closed on Monday. Okay. Next. Adi's friend Radha wants to go to the fair. What time should she go there? How long can she spend at the fair? Okay. Adi's friend is Radha and she wants to go to the fair. But what time she should go? From 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. Okay. How long can she spend at the fair? As long as she wished. Okay. Now see. Next. If there is a fair in your town, what would you do there? I will also ride a giant wheel, toy train. Okay. And I will eat candy, flops, chocolates. Okay. Now see. Next. Circle the odd words in each set. Seesaw, merry-go-round, balloon, giant wheel. The odd one is balloon. So circle it. Ticket, popcorn, candy, chocolate. Ticket is the odd one. So circle it. Because popcorn also you can eat, candy also you can eat, and chocolate also you can eat. Okay. Zoo, bicycle, fair, park. Okay, this is the place we go there, but bicycle we have to ride. So, bicycle is the odd. Next, mother, father, grandfather. Mother is the female, father is male, and grandpa is also male. So, mother is the odd one. So, circle it. Calendar, date, day, toy train. So, toy train is the odd one. So, circle it. Okay. Now see next. Match these words with their opposites. Okay. Word open, closed. Okay. Lost, found. Giant, tiny. Difficult, easy. Okay, easy, difficult, easy, hard, soft. A. Hard, soft, cold, hot. Okay, so mark in your book. Thank you.